Getting dark. Better move it inside.
Well, what I'm finding here is somebody's already ground this fender down. Got to see if there's scratches all over. I guess my end will make any difference.
And now to prevent our flash buster. The most hideous shade of green. Getting cold. I'll have to throw a coat on here and go in. Fender update. Ooh, patch panel. I heard the sizzling of the welder when I came up.
Yeah.
Oh, you had to put the cam on there. Hey, I brought you a present.
Have it back on. Sniffing.
Our colors.
Uh-oh. Oh, how peaty.
I let a secret out. I said color is plural.
Yeah. Those will be good.
So you pour 15 the back of this brace?
Yes.
Okay.
You got both sides. That's the only thing I know you can put back there that won't burn off with the welder. It'll hang on to the metal. Kills the rust.
You gotta curl that lip around.
Yeah, that's from recovery time still too.
Gonna be on what?
Be hard set. Yeah, I gotta pull it up the rest of the way over and lap it down.
Okay.
That'll be done. Weld it inside now.
Progress. Progress.
We should have, theoretically, both fenders both straight and prime by the end of day today. That's the goal, anyway.
Nice. So you gotta curl this.
Yep, I gotta re-roll that bit. Still. I mean, it's got its first start, but it's not tight.
Those seem like some pretty nice patch panels.
They actually fit well.
Those come from Lugo Parts.
Really? Because they're actually Danchuk parts, I think.
Well, where they get them from, I don't know.
Who knows? With the DII, I'm sure. Yeah, they're coming out. That's the part that takes time. You can't go fast. You just got to do a little bit at a time. Otherwise, you end up warping the sheet metal. You don't even realize it until you get up by the headlight and you realize, oh, that's where the heat went. How
whoops.
Come this headlight's funny?
And now we begin. What are you going to do? You got two kinds of primer.
Yep, I mix epoxy primer first.
Okay.
Chase that with urethane primer.
Chase it, you say?
Yeah.
Well, you put a shot of it in the cup on your...
No. First you put epoxy down, and after 30 minutes and before 16 hours, you can recoat epoxy primer with the urethane primer. Urethane primer is sandable.
Okay.
Epoxy primer is just that. After 16 hours, it turns into your concrete floor. It doesn't sand very friendly.
And it's not all that flammable, I see.
Nope.
That's why you have that glowing ember hanging out of your
absolutely.
Mouth.
Absolutely.
With the inch-long ash
test.
Ready to...
That's a flash test. Let me see, it's 4:1:1. It's got to have one part of hardener to every four parts of primer. The reducer is really for the painter. It has no structural integrity one way or the other as far as the primer is concerned.
Okay. So that's what you take a shot of.
This is good stuff. Great on pancakes.
It's So it's a reducer chaser.
Yeah.
Wouldn't you want that table level when you're trying to...
No, as long as we don't move the table, we don't move the cup, we don't care. The cup will read equally the same.
Whether it's level or not?
Yeah.
Because there's more in this side of the cup than there is in that side of the cup.
Yes.
I just thought I'd let you know.
Yeah, as long as you measure up the same spot on the cup and don't move anything between now and then.
Well, we've been wondering if you measure up.
I don't. I do not.
That's why he's here, because he works cheap.
That's right.
He don't measure up. Scott's dad bought one of them dustless blasters and they practiced on this door. So it's been all blasticated. So now, I'm just going to put the epoxy primer on it. That will stop everything until we can get back to the bodywork on it.
I think maybe we ought to set it aside.
Yep. It's not ready.
All right.
The Weatherby paint booth is operational. Weather be good, we be painting.
He's used to working in the Weatherby paint booth. He's got a can for number one and a can for number two.
So you're mixing anew.
Yep.
You don't like this one?
Nope. Now you start pulling away from the sides. It's building more bubbles up the sides. It's not cooperating. There's something not right.
Okay.
Maybe we shook a gallon for, what, 30 minutes near?
Can I let it harden and take it back?
You can use it for a doorstop.
I'll put it on eBay.
What color would you like? Blue on the red cabinet.
You got any of that green stuff that we discussed?
Green? No, I have blue right behind you. The tack test? Yep. Oh, the bug.
Bug be gone.
So it's in here. Oh, color so cool.
Put my hand when I rolled it over.
Oh, bad pill.
So now what do we do?
Put two more coats of primer on. Your thing.
Now sandable
on,
stuff?
Yep, we put on dye gold sandable primer. Something that doesn't shrink back, dye back, and will hold any urethane you put over top of it.
That's what this is?
No.
Oh.
This is epoxy.
Oh, any urethane paint.
Any urethane paint would be able to bond to it. is workable. This stuff, like I say, in a matter of 16 hours, is going to be hard like concrete.
You got any paint?
Here's some.
You got enough to do this whole truck?
Probably
not. If we mix it all together?
Maybe. When you do that, most of the time it turns out brown. You mix them all together and you get brown.
We on a budget.
Yeah, would you like brown? Or we've got brown.
Metallic.
Or we can paint it brown.
With multi-size on the plate.
Okay.
What are you going to do now?
Come on, primer.
I thought we just did.
We did. Epoxy. This is your thing. This is workable primer.
But that's not dry yet.
Yeah, it is.
Well, why are you... How come you put it on before it cures?
Before it cures? Because it's still open. It'll accept primer. It'll accept paint. It'll accept anything. Otherwise, not going to happen.
Okay.
You'll have to scuff it down. And like I told you, this stuff turns into your... Turns into concrete. It's just like the concrete floor.
It's windy.
Yep.
That's making it easy, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Sun's coming across at a nice angle, bringing out all the imperfections. This is the door we put the skin on. We, listen to me. The door that he put the skin on. Roughed in. I think I have some before shots of this. Oh, looks lovely. Quite lovely indeed.
Tartar.
It had been reduced to nothing.
You should have.
This is where I headed.
Theoretically.
Hold on. Don't say anymore.
Are you going to do the bottom sides of the fenders first?
Sorry? You what?
Yes, but looks aren't everything.
Okay. Speak.
We should have theoretically.
Well, nobody else can see it.
Here, do it again. I give you a hand with that, you know.
That's alright.
You're being helpless again.
Oh! I did it. We should just stick with this, though. You're not gonna flip them over and do the bottom sides and then flip them over and do the top sides?
I could, but it's still gonna touch.
Yeah. I'm willing to assist, you know. All these people make me go away whenever they want to do their work. I haven't figured that out yet.
A whole lot of shaking going on.